Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is called Oi Hulet. Oi means beer in Swedish. Hulet means the roll. The concept is simple. Hop on bikes and travel among different breweries, discover their factory and try their brews. So the English event name is Beer and Back. Our organizer is a quality controller for the brewery industry in Gothenburg. This is the third time she has organized this fresh and funny event. She has selected three breweries located within easy biking distance from each other. I made a reservation through a Swiss transfer. I paid 150 kronor. Which includes 6 glasses of beer, 2 at each brewery. All the necessary information, including the Swish account details and activity updates, is shared through a dedicated Facebook event page. If you want a souvenir, you can purchase a beer-themed bag for an extra 50 kron. It comes with a map of Gothenburg, and it's black.
So last time, where did you go?
So last time we did Sad Robot, two Fat Pigs, and Vega.
Uh-huh.
And then the first time we did Sad Robot, two Fat Pigs, and Spike.
Okay.
And this is a special one. That's a special one, yeah. and then we have one pin with a different color for each of the different tours.
Yes.
So this one was the yellow one. And here's my company.
So next is on fall.
It would be
autumn.
Yes.
Do you have a...
We don't have a plan yet.
Before we set off, we need bags. I rented a steel store bag for the event. The whole activity takes place from 9 a.m. and half to 1 p.m. and bag rental cost me 130 kron. Some people just bring their own bags. If you are a frequent rider, an annual subscription for steel store costs only 300 kron, making future events more accessible. Each brewery visit is a unique experience. This time, we had a British brewery owner who explained the brewing process in English. The other two breweries' owners spoke Swedish. Thankfully, the organizer and some participants are fluent in English, making it easier to connect and enjoying the conversations. As we pedal through the beautiful city, the fantastic weather enhances our experience. Riding bikes and tasting beer alternates, and it's a pleasure to have some small talks along the way. This is a creative way to explore the city, taste various brews, and connect with beer enthusiasts. Next activity will be in the fall, according to the organizer. If you are not familiar with the brewing process like me, I highly recommend watching some videos to familiarize yourself with brew vocabulary before going. I learned many new words such as barley, malt, hops, yeast, ferment, and more. I put the link of the video I watched in the description.
Biggest brewery in Gothenburg.
Craft breweries. They're opening up a tap room that we should be able to visit, we think. But
okay.
it's a shaky business right now.
It's a difficult situation.
Yeah,
for them.
Yeah. But it becomes a tricky.
Yeah, it's weird. It's longer.
Yeah,
yes. Absolutely. Actually, when I came, I signed the contract and there is a clause about alcohol. And I was quite surprised to say that.
So
but
alcohol,
it seems a big issue here.
Very big issue.
Yeah.
So it's very controlled and that's why there is a sustainable agave. But then when you have a company like this who makes its money by selling alcohol, it becomes very Do we support them? Do we not support them?
Do you have a heavier tax on that?
On alcohol is a high tax, yes.
In Nordstan,
yes.
Say it again, Ölstudio. Okay, beer study. Okay.
It's after the regular Systembolag in Nordstan. And you go in there and there are all the kinds of beer.
Great. Thank you for watching this video until the end. I hope you enjoying the journey through all Hulight and the beer and bike experience in Gothenburg. Get subscribed for more exciting adventures ahead. See you next time. Bye bye.